much as we're tempted to, you know, want to point to those that are not walking with God or maybe that are spreading hate, our ultimate responsibility comes down to ourselves and are we really walking with the Lord? And this is a song, I will admit, I've got a camera set. John, is that camera going? It is, okay. So I've got a camera set up because my grandma had asked me, requested a song, and I thought, hey, this is a perfect opportunity. I'm singing anyway. So I worked this song up mostly for grandma. Love you. My grandma Spencer. And so I want to share with you guys, and it ties in kind of where we're going musically too. And so how many of you remember the musical film The Student Prince from 1954? Maybe you didn't see it when it first came out, but maybe you've seen it since then. Okay. I guess she saw it on TV and was reminded of it. Really? So The Student Prince, not ring a bell? Maybe this song will probably ring a bell. Mario Lanza, that maybe singer? Wayne? Yeah? Okay. So you probably heard the name. So he was the voice recording in this film, and the title of it is I'll Walk With God, and the scene where this is taking place is, I think his father, the king, has just passed away, and so like he's about to, I think, inherit, you know, or this kingdom, and so he is kind of committing himself to walking with the Lord as a leader. And so anyway, I wanted to just tie in Micah 6:8, which we're all familiar with. Actually, it's my mom's favorite verse. It says, he has told you, O man, what is good, and what does the Lord require of you but to do justice and to love kindness and to walk humbly with your God. So this is, I'll walk with God.
Walk with God, I'll take his hand.